Welcome back more to the Callisto Protocol. I think I worded that wrong, but oh well, I'm just gonna run with it. Here we go. All right, so we left off reaching this control room, I think. Now we just gotta go somewhere else. All right, where we going? Not that way. Oh, what's this do? He said we had to go through the sewer, right? If I do recall that correctly, I think. Let's see what we do. All right. That is a long way down, and I'm actually low on health. And isn't going to like secluded areas bad? Habitat? Does that even mean? Okay, whatever. You know, this already feels quite ominous. Can I go back up? I don't like it down here, man. This place sucks. And I have no heals, so if I die, I die. All right. Let's get this over with. Aw, man. Why am I playing this game? Like, why am I kidding myself? Like, I know I don't like scary games, but yet I'm playing it. Here I am, playing it for you all, you know, just getting this content going. I swear, oh, perfect, I need that. I had to use this right now, but I need it. Okay. Seems to be an upgrade station over here. Let's see what we could upgrade.
UGC printing for all your needs.
And I ain't got no credits. What the hell? Why am I so broke? Can I sell anything? Like, damn, what is this? Grip battery pack? I need that. Energy converter. I don't know what I could use that for, but either way. Let's increase the maximum energy capacity with aftermarket expansion cells. Wow. Let's just get that going. Because I feel like I'm going to need it soon. There you go. I think that was money well spent, right? Dude, that's 1800. God damn. And my capacity is 200. That's 1800. Why is that 1800? Like, damn. Why do I still need to pay for stuff in the prison? Either way, let's go get killed. Oh, damn. I keep going lower and lower, and I hear noises. I don't like the noises. Oh, hell no. No. Oh. No. About to get jumped, aren't I? Prepare for the jump scare. They're gonna come out of somewhere, I know it. Like, I ain't ready for it. Nah. Surprised I haven't ran into one already. Oh shit!
Finally got transferred to processing.
God damn it, man.
Main need to follow it back.
All right, so I'm guessing follow red pipe. What red pipe? That didn't work. Up here, maybe? No? Red pipe? That red pipe. Okay. All right, I'm assuming it's get it over here. There's something right there. I think I can use this to, hold on. The chest right here. I haven't seen your chest in a while, or maybe I just skipped it.
Nice.
There you go, grip battery pack. Exactly what the doctor ordered. Get up here, grab that pristine energy converter. My dogs are barking. What the hell? They're not good dogs. They have no purpose besides pick up your money. Now, I really don't use a grip for this. Yeah, let's not waste all the grip power. He went that way, right? How do I get over there? Cause I need to follow the red pipe, which goes that way. But I can't go this way, cause the door is all messed up. I am confusion right now. Oh, wait, I'm stupid. I had to move that. God dang it. Okay. That time, follow the red pipe. Following along. Oh, what the hell is that? Why are my headphones so loud? He just lowered that down a little bit. Oh, this place looks like it stinks. Oh, God. All right, I'm down here. Now what? I swear, if one of these things... Oh, God, what the hell? That's a new one. Forgot to dodge. Forgot to dodge. Bullets, I'll take it. I don't like that. All right, what does this do?
Getting there.
Okay. This isn't ominous at all, right? Under the bullets piping. And this game is very detailed and intricate. I'm liking it so far, despite its genre. A crack over here? Okay. Ugh. I would definitely hate to be crawling over through this. Oh nah. Looks like he's turning. What the fuck? It is what? Is that camouflage? Like, it didn't show itself. After you get a after it was eaten. I don't like that. Oh no, I don't like that. I know. Oh, I hear something. I hear something. It better not pull up, I'm telling you. I'll be so scared. Oh, God. Damn it, Elias.
Guards on rotation. I've got to make this quick. Here's a pipe. Needs to tank 6 years. I don't see any access.
All right, he's going that way. But I got a feeling I got to go this way since I won't be able to get the door open. What the hell? I hear it. I can't see it. I'm scared. Nice. Like, 62. The amount of credits you get is bullshit. Like, for real. Yeah.
Need to find another way.
Figured as much. You know, why would it be easier, you know? Like, why would I be able to go in there? First try. Oh, shit. Oh, he blocked it? He's waiting over here for me? Like, he was just waiting the whole time? Alright. But no, I handle it like a champ. Good. I think I could have just, like, gripped him into the wall, too. Let's save the grip power. Now, what? Oh, ladder. Okay. And this is a big ass prison. How do they all turn out like this? I have to know too, brother. Sorry, man. Not personal. This led to nowhere. I missed something. And I think I gotta go back. Up, go over here. And what? Yeah, I missed something. I'm kind of slow. Alright, so bear with me. Follow the red pipe, right? I need to go this way. But that door ain't opening. Oh my god. Please be patient with me, you know. I'll get there, right? Just please be patient, alright? Is that an arm? I gotta save as soon as I pop up, isn't it? This is a feeding ground. Oh, goddamn. Severed limbs and faces everywhere? I heard it. I don't see it. I think it could camouflage. Ah, oh, shit, it's not moving. And to get to that door, right? Assuming. Just nice and easy, right? What does this do? Fuse required. I need to fuse. And there's one right there, that box. It's gonna stay crouched for now. And there's another fuse right here as well. There you go. Got the fuse. Now just slowly make my way over back. Hold on. Ah, damn, I think I need two fuses. This one and the one on right across. Oh, goddamn! What the hell? Oh, nah. As a setup. Hey, it's not the same. That is not the same beast. Stop crouching, man. Run to it. That didn't work. Damn, he one shot at me. Alright, so, take two. Alright, that was a little anticlimactic. Okay, it likes running inside that. These grates are the problem. Oh god damn it, not again. Out of bullets, I'm out of bullets. I killed it though. I really wouldn't mind some health gel. Could be so kind. Uh-oh. Alright. God. God damn it, man. Get that off my face, man. God damn. What is that? Okay. Sorry, op. Reload. I'm not dealing with this again, man. Let's get the hell out of here. Okay, I think I'm good. For now, at least. Slow it down before I get jumped. That's locked. I think I'm good for now. I mean, I don't really get attacked in small spaces. It's over here. I think this is how we get behind that door. This is just a little detour, I think. Am I tripping? Or like, can I not get up here? I'm trying to get up here. I think they're setting me up because the grates are in the way. Of course I can't. God damn it. It's a glitching. Well, I tried. Cause I think the premise of that was move the vent, use the boxes to climb up, and then into the vent. Oh, look at that, it's gone. Okay, perfect. All right, let's see what we got. Just unlock this door. Yep. Did I say that I don't like this? Oh, we'll get some energy drinks. We got fire energy. It's a monster. Well, no, damn, they are ripping you off for this. Out the hill. Wrong button. Perfect, got some health. I like that. It's gonna drip out of me, man. Alright. Another box, another crate.
Nice.
Got some ammunition. Inventory is full. What is that anyways? I don't know. Probably not important, right? Got grip battery packs. Shiv. What's it gonna be? Silver crystal credits. Okay. These could be sold. Hold on. I just want to see what this other thing is. Oh. Okay. That's an energy converter and suppressed team energy. I think these can get sold for more. So I think I'd rather have that one. Pristine one. Okay, we got some good stuff. Some more health, which is perfect. Some more bullets, which is also perfect. Let's go. Follow the red pipe. Oh, nah. Nope. That's moving. It's moving. Don't like that. Is it worth it? Let's find out. Oh, god damn it. I like, how do I avoid that, man? I knew it was coming. Got credits though, so not too bad. Alright. Keep it moving. Keep it going, all right? Hey. What was it doing here again? I don't even know.
Getting there.
Store is locked. I feel like there's a way in it, I think, maybe. That way? Hold on. I think I had to go in there before I did this. Either way. Chill in now. Can you hear that sound again from the vent? Okay, no, I'm actually inside the door.
UJC printing at your service.
Okay, so what is worthwhile to get? You know, I would like some more damage. That's 900. God damn it. That's a new low attack for use. A lightweight alloy encasement that enhances swing velocity by reducing aerodynamic drag. Increases the length of an officer's melee combo. Can I do that? Or I could buy a health injector for 500. Which I don't have 500. 500. Okay, let me sell some stuff first. I need energy packs. I was smart to keep the pristine one. How can I not hold more? I had all this empty space. I need any more bullets. Damn, I only got 500. What does this do? And what capacity? Let's do that. Alright, I like that. I like that. 300. What can I get for 300? Let's do something with the grip. It's a good recharge rate via additional heat sinks. Raise launch traits by removing safeties. They're both worthy upgrades, like their front, but charge rate via additional heat sinks. Let's do this. Yeah, let's do that one. Yeah, sometimes I don't really hurt them with the grip. Alright, I think that's some good upgrades. Nah, I don't want to go backwards. Just keep it moving for now. Oh! God damn it. What do I do? Do I shoot them? God damn it. Okay, I stomped the one. Okay, so I do have to go back out. Okay. You know what? This is too intense for me. You know what? I'm just going to end the video right here. All right. Thank you all for watching. Don't forget to like, subscribe, and I'll see you all in the next video. Peace.